Finally, the lock has come back to Yosemite.